Hello friends, welcome to my channel Khan in Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you the most popular and famous and favorite dish of everyone. You can make this butter chicken whenever you feel, because you don't have to marinate. If you like my this recipe, please do like, share and subscribe my channel Khan in Kitchen, and don't forget to click on bell icon, inshallah, so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. And please keep supporting Khan in Kitchen. Here I have taken 1 kg chicken, and you have to boil this chicken with 3/4 cup green masala paste, which includes green chilli, ginger and garlic, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, few garam masala, whole garam masala, 2 bay leaves, few cloves and 2 inch cinnamon, and salt as per your taste. Add in 1/2 cup water and boil this chicken until it is cooked. Until the chicken gets cooked, we'll prepare masala. In this recipe, you don't have to marinate chicken and give your extra time for marination. This is an easy way and best way to make butter chicken, perfect butter chicken. After pan heats, add in oil 4 to 5 tablespoons. Here I have taken 2 large onions finely sliced. Add in this onion after oil heats. Now mix this well and saute until golden brown. It should be like birista. Onion has become brown, golden brown, like birista. Now transfer this into mixer and let it cool for 5 minutes. If you want to make it fast, you can transfer this first into a plate and spread it and let it cool for 5 minutes. I have transferred the onions in mixie. Here I have taken 2 medium sized tomatoes, roughly chopped. We'll add this in mixie. I have taken 1/2 cup cashews, add this in mixie. Next you have to add in 1.5 cup yogurt, and all these measurements you have to take in measuring scoops. Now blend all this into smooth and fine paste. Paste is ready. I have removed the excess oil from this pan. Now I'll add in butter. I have taken 100 grams butter and will add this gradually. 1/4 of the butter quantity I have added. Now keep the flame in low. Next add in the paste which we had blended. Rinse the mixie with 1/2 cup of water and add. Next I am taking here 5 to 6 slitted green chilies. Mix this well. Cook this in medium low flame for 5 minutes. Cover and cook for 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Let's open this. Mix this well. Next add in 1/4 teaspoon red food color and mix this well. After mixing food color, now we'll add in the chicken which we had boiled. Add in everything along with masala. Now mix this well and cover and cook for 5 minutes in medium low flame. After 5 minutes, let's open. Mix this. Add in 1/4 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, and again you have to add in 1/4 quantity of butter and chopped coriander, few amount. Mix this all and cover and cook for 5 more minutes. chicken has combined with the gravy. So you can check the salt and add if required. Cover and cook this for 5 minutes in medium low flame. You should burn this coal in such a way that after switching off the flame, fire should remain in the coal. Till the coal is ready, we'll check this. It's 5 minutes. Mix this well. Now we have to turn the flame into low. After that, add in few butter. Mix this well. Coal is ready. Look at this, when I switch off the flame, there is fire in coal. Now the coal is ready, we'll do the final steps. Garnish this with remaining butter. You don't have to mix this, you have to leave it like this. Next, you have to garnish this with chopped coriander. Flame must be in low, very low. After garnishing with chopped coriander leaves, now we'll place in the coal. Look at this, this way you have to place this coal, and without wasting time, add in 1/4 teaspoon of ghee and cover as soon as possible with a heavy lid so that the smoke does not go outside. After covering the lid, switch off the flame. You have to cover this and keep until the smoke disappear. You can see the smoke has disappeared. Now we can open this. Remove the coal. Look at the color and texture. It looks so delicious, yummy and tempting. Now let's do the plating. Mix this well. Let's do the plating. You can see the texture, it's so thick. Your butter chicken is ready to serve. You can serve this with ghee rice, steamed rice, and any type of rotis, butter roti, butter naan, or traditional rotis.